show director is now closing his own.
Nuclear missile has landed.